So I'm here today with Sarah Poulton from M-Tecks. Hi, Sarah.
Hiya, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Yeah, very well, thank you very much.
Good, so can you tell us a little bit about M-Tecks, the company? What is it that you do?
Well, I'm from the M-Tecks ROBOTICS. We manufacture robotics products for defense, security, industry, and air ventilation unit manufacturers. We basically manufacture inspection robots to go into areas either difficult to access or too dangerous to access.
Okay. And so we've got an example of one of your robots. I don't know if you can hold it up or if we can see it.
This is my favorite product of ours. It's our most popular as well. It's our pod 50A. It's our product that goes into air duct inspection units to carry out a visual inspection of the internal surface of the area to see if it's damaged, see if it's contaminated, to see if it needs to be cleaned, basically.
So you say it's got visual inspection, but I don't see any eyes. How does it see?
We have a camera at the front of the robot here. We have a camera at the back, so it can go forwards and backwards within the air ventilation units, which protects both the robot and the air ventilation units when it's being driven in the forward or the backwards direction. But we also have LED units on the front and the back to give lighting in different capacities.
Okay. And you were here last year at Innorobo, and what have you seen in terms of any differences between this year's edition of the show and last year's edition of the show? Has there been anything different for you?
Well, it's much bigger this year. What we found is people are much more interested and much more related to what we do. So whether that's just by chance or whether that's just because the targeting has been better, but we've really seen a difference in the interest in our products and our company, which is great for us. But we've also taken more interest in applying to use the facilities that Innorobo offers. So the presentation stand, we've done two presentations so far. We're doing more today. We're using the the demonstration unit. We've done demonstrations every day, on the hour, every hour, and also we've just made more of our stand. So it's a great facility, and we've just seen that it's much bigger this year.
Okay, so Innorobo does give, for young companies like yours, a great platform to show off your technology and to meet a lot of potential customers.
Yeah, absolutely, to show the products and to really give demonstrations and just to show that we're there and what we can do, basically.
Okay, so what's the future looking like for M-Tecks? Do you have any new products coming out? Do you have any plans to show at other exhibitions around the world?
Well, we're developing at a huge rate at our internationally because last year we sold our robots only in France. With this year, with the new products that we've done, that we've created, and also the new products that we've modified, we're now all over Europe and also in the Middle East, basically. And so this year we're going to the Middle East to spread more our products, and we're also looking to expand within Europe as well. So we're expanding at a great rate for us.
Great. Well, that's great to hear. So thank you for taking the time to come talk to us today, Sarah, and we hope to see you next year at Innorobo.
We will be there. Thank you very much.
Bye-bye.